with our first of our new pro dancers, Mr. Julz, Tocker.
Hi, my name is Ashley Hart and I'm a model. As a model, I'm used to having cameras all around, but dancing and performing in front of a live audience is something completely different. My dance style is free and very not technical. It's really free and flowy.
Hey, hey.
Ashley.
Julz.
Finally.
Oh, wow. Yay, you were the first.
Well, the first week's dance we've got is cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha.
And cha-cha one, cha-cha two, three, four, and one.
Come on, Grandma Sauce, we can move.
Yes, 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 yes.
Work it, baby.
Yeah.
I thought I had really high energy and that I was over the top until I met this one. Drop and give me cha-cha.
Cha-cha. Two and three and four and one.
I'm definitely struggling today. I'm just not getting it. And I'm frustrated and he's frustrated. Two, okay, no, no, just that bit.
Ash is kind of in struggle town right now. I'm just gonna have to push and even more push it to make sure she nails this.
The thought of doing this in front of all of Australia is freaking me out right now.
Dancing the cha-cha, Ashley Hart and her partner Julz Tocker.
Congratulations, Ash and Julz, kicking off a massive new series of Dancing with the Stars. Oh, are you a little bit relieved to get that out of the way?
Very relieved. I've got a very dry mouth right now. Out of breath.
It's never easy kicking off a massive new series of the show, except not even when you're coming home to your hometown of Melbourne. You've got your family in the audience.
I know,
and you're
so
starting
beautiful
a whole
to
new
have
series.
Everyone here.
How you feel? How are the nerves tonight?
I obviously have never done anything like this before in my life. So it's very overwhelming, but so exciting. Can I do it again?
I was going to say, was the cha-cha a little bit of a blur?
Yeah, I can't remember what just happened. Right. But
you'll definitely get another chance next week. But for now, let's see what our judges thought first time this series. Todd, great to have you back. What do you think?
Thank you. It's great to be back, as always. Next lambs to the slaughter. But you guys started off brilliantly. I mean, they put you on as the first dancer in Series 1 for a reason, and that's because you're vivacious, you're both bombshells together. There's three things that work in this competition that get you to the final, right?
What are they?
It's being really good, really bad or a really big personality. So that, as good as and vivacious as it was pretty safe. So we'll be looking at you now to travel further and fall into one of those categories. Yeah. Hopefully not the really bad, but...
big personality is good.
Yeah, or big personality. Australia wants to get to know you. We want to get to know you through dance, and that is personality. And I think you've probably got it in bucket load, so bring it out, eh?
Cool. Thank you.
Nice advice there. Helen, what did you think?
You look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. I thought the construction
of the routine was excellent. And I thought you were really smart, Julian, by keeping hold of Ashley basically the whole time with either one hand or two or hand on the shoulder.
For sure, you know.
Yeah, because, well, exactly that. Yeah, you're a true novice, aren't you? And it's scary out there. So I thought that was a really good idea and it was full of cha-cha and that's exactly what I wanted to see. Thank you.
Great. Thanks, Helen.
Thank you.
Helen, also the only person that is allowed to call you Julian.
Yes, you can call me Julian, okay. My mum and dad call me that, but that's cool.
Julian. I have met Julian before.
Julz is that.
Julz.
Kim, what do you think?
Ashley, you just light up the dance floor, but you'd sort of light up any room you walked into because you are drop dead gorgeous.
Thank you.
Those legs, my goodness, and you really work them, yeah. Julz, oh my goodness, your first time out here and you do a cha-cha like that, there was so much content in there.
Yeah, with shorts.
Yeah. With shorts, yeah, I loved it. But I mean, I feel like you actually took a risk because there was so much cha-cha in there. It could have gone either way. Yeah. Luckily for you, Ashley must have worked really hard because she delivered.
Yeah.
And you really nailed it. I think, especially first time out, you looked confident. I loved it. Can't wait to see what else you've got
Amazing.
For us.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Adam Garcia, my friend. Lovely to see you.
Nice to see you too. Congratulations. I mean, first out, that must be absolutely terrifying. What I liked about it, there was, as Kim said, lots and lots of cha-cha in there, and that shows your ability and shows your potential to grow. I understand you do a lot of yoga.
Yes, which is very slow.
Yoga teacher. But you can see that in your core strength and your flexibility. And what I think you can also use that for is breathing. Because, I mean, I understand that there's going to be huge amounts of nerves coming out here first up. But if you can learn to breathe and just relax. And I saw once you did that great spin move, your confidence really started to bump up because you're like, yeah, I got that out of the way and now I would want to dance.
Totally.
So I thought you did a really great job. Really great
Amazing.
Job.
Both. Thank Line you so much.
Thank you very much. First dance out of the way. You guys are going to get bigger and better. Julz, welcome to Dancing with the Stars as well. Head back and see Edwina and the gang. Now, tonight, the judges' scores from tonight and next week will be combined with your viewer vote to determine who gets eliminated live for the first time next Tuesday night. So you've got to get voting. So you need to get voting for Ash and keep her dancing and support her charity, which is Celebrate Life Foundation. Simply call 1902 557711 or SMS Ashley to 191777. But please wait until the voting lines open at the end of tonight's show.
Situation here. So how are you calming Julz down and how are you keeping her hyperactive?
Oh, we've been doing actually a bit of meditation and yoga.
In the middle of the practice, we do a little bit of a meditation, calm down.
I imagine that's a little
bit. Actually re-energises me and then I keep going for longer.
Pushing her harder and harder. All right, let's get the judges' scores for the very first time this season.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scores. Todd McKenney.
7.
Helen Ritchie.
7.
Kim Johnson.
7.
Adam Garcia.
7.
7. Perfect, lucky number. And it's not only our stars who can be lucky this season, Dan, also our viewers at home, if they vote, they can win a cruise through Europe for two. How good's that?
Absolutely. Yeah, we'll tell you a little bit more about that later on. But the series premiere of Dancing for 2014 is off and running. We've got a bevy of stars coming your way. We've got pop idols Mark Holden and Ricky Lee, Olympic champions Cora Bright and Eamon Sullivan, plus it's the Battle of the Codes as AFL hero David Roden and NRL legend Matt Cooper step out here live. It's all on Dancing with the Stars.
He's brought his Italian charm all the way.